Welcome to Lucknow, the city of Nawabs. Hello, I'm Ashish. As most of you know that I'm a final year MBA student, and today I'll show you what makes this place so flourish. The Business Administration, University of Lucknow, popularly known as LUMBA, has a lot to explore. To know more about this department in detail, I have interviewed Mr. Sanjay Meghavi, HOD of this department. Let's see what his views.
As most of the people are already aware, this is one of the oldest departments of management in the country. This department was established in 1956 and we started the MBA program in 1975. Since then, this MBA degree is widely accepted throughout the world. And a lot of people, after doing MBA from here, have done further study in different Western and other countries. We are a state-funded government university and we are following all the prudential norms of the government system.
I've interviewed my professors, first years and friends, and also in addition the researchers, which will help you to know about this department in detail, their experiences and their life, what it really be at LUMBA.
The Department of Business Administration has been one of the pioneers in management education in this country. The average number of years of teaching, that is the experience of the teachers in this department, is around 17 years per teacher. There is a heritage that we have in this department. And we find that the students who pass out of this department, they get very well accommodated into the markets within a year. So that happens to be one of the reasons why a student should come and join this department.
And to see what it really feels to be a part of the institution, let's go.
As everything has its pros and cons, I think this department has more pros than cons.
The best thing is we all are getting placement.
Yes, and that's what we, most of these students come here for the exposure. And now I think the environment is changing. We have a very good head who is doing good work, Sanjay sir. And he's working hard for the development of this.
And here we learn to become an entrepreneur in practicality. By engaging in business plan, we get to know what industry is suffering to or going through. The phase it is in, the transition it needs, the transformation we need to adapt to the industry. We get it over here only in LUMBA.
It all started in 2014,
16th
July. When we all came here and met and sat here. Everyone is different from the people, different from the people. But when we come here, we have all the thoughts of each other. And here, maybe in future our work will come or not, that will tell us our future.
And we got along so well, मतलब हर ब्रांच से, हर फील्ड से, हर तरीके का एक्सपीरियंस, सब कुछ कहा हमारे पास, हमें सब मिला. Everybody helped us. Everybody gave their best, whatever they. And now about the teachers and our professors, we have a perfect faculty.
I've also asked Mr. HOD that why should a person join this management program?
Students have to work in a system which is planned out, which is transparent, and which promotes creativity. The teachers of this department have a blend of experience from industry and academics in India and abroad. This guest faculty is supplemented by a specialized faculty drawn from more than 40 specific teaching departments in the university. Along with academics, we have a big focus on extracurricular and co-curricular activities. We constantly have in-house activities like quizzes, games, debates and other things.
Today only there was a festival, Inter-College Management and Culture Festival, Salame Award held at LUMBA. It was the first time in LU that any department conducted such kind of festival, and I must tell you, it was one of the best of
festivals. Many other colleges also participated.
Many colleges turned up and we had a nice feedback too.
A lot of events
from,
were there.
The judges, from the students. And we enjoyed a lot. It was a day-long program.
I've joined LUMBA some 3.5 years before. I'm not a native person of Lucknow, but I feel very much privileged to be the part of this institution. As a research scholar, I found that my faculty members are very good, and as a teaching to the students of the different semesters of the MBA, they are quite good. They want to do something for this institution. For me, this is a second home in the city. Many times I am the first one to come to department and the last one to go to depart from the department. I feel very happy, very satisfactory in the department.
While speaking to Mr. HOD, he has shared that more than 50 PhD degrees has been awarded from this university, from this department.
This department also has the history of producing good researchers in the field. We have awarded more than 50 PhD and DLA degrees. In the department, we have a fully functional industry institute partnership cell. Through this, we liaison with industry to provide an opportunity to our students to learn the actual practices going on in the industry. As part of the curriculum, the students undertake live projects in various subjects. They undergo the mandatory summer internship. People from the industry regularly visit our department to conduct special lectures and discuss with the students the actual practices happening in the industry.
To know more about their experiences, the researchers' experiences, I have interviewed some. Let's see.
I am a LUMBA alumni 2006-8 batch, and I had a very great time in the department, and I had very good relationship with my faculty members who are always keen to help the students. After that, gaining a 3-year experience, I also joined LUMBA to pursue my PhD, and it has been also a very great experience pursuing a doctorate degree. We are almost 40 students who are pursuing research from this place. And as an MBA student, I have also liked this place, and as a research student, I have always liked this place. And I can only say that this is quite a good experience working in this organization. And because it is a university and there are a lot of resources we have, we can join other institutions too, we can look for other students. So we have a very good time interacting with other students. So it's been a very great experience.
Now, identifying which school fits you is extremely important. LUMBA cares a lot about making sure that each student which comes to this campus is the right fit for this university. Let's share some personal comments and what I really feel about this department. I really want to say thank you to this department, to the faculty members, that what I am today is because of them. I got praised, we all got praised, by the way, and it really feels very nice that I got an opportunity to be the part of this institution and develop what I am. I hope you enjoyed learning about LUMBA, being a part of this institution and feel the difference. I hope you like this video. Thank you.